Today we're going to be making a traditional paella mixta. To make the paella, we start off with a little bit of olive oil and sunflower oil. We season that by frying a rosemary stalk in it, and then very quickly into hot oil we add our peppers, our chicken, the calamari, and then mussels. After that we add our spices, which is saffron and sweet smoked paprika. And then to that we add something called a fondo. We then add our rice, the bomba rice, make sure that everything gets completely coated, and then we add our stock, 2.5 times to whatever quantity of rice that you use. You just leave that then for 15 to 20 minutes. Never stir it, we're not trying to make a risotto. And that by and large is it. Do very little, that's the secret. Avoid stirring, and then find some sunshine, sit outside and have a nice glass of red with it.